All right, we want to update you on the breaking news that we are following. Firefighters on the scene of a fire in Troy Hill. Now, we just arrived on the scene a short time ago. Our photographer there did on Lowrie Street. We're working to learn more about any injuries, any crews, or any issues that crews are facing. We will update you with any more information on air and online as the morning goes on.